got a big pile of points to trade me? Make sure to come back once you've racked up more points.
Got your deck in order? If so, then it's time to throw down.
Thank you.
trade your points in right here, with me!
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a final one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy.
Sir.
Sir. Sir.
Is that how you were back when you enlisted?
Not quite that great, I hope.
Welcome, cadets, to Space Ranger HQ. Our mission today is a vital one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy! The Gilgamesh Army is amassing a fleet of star cruisers on the dark planet of the Space Rangers.
But we mustn't waver in the...
Ready for blast off, Rangers?
Warning.
dealt a heavy blow to the enemy.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you've done that before.
To serve as his sword in the fight for galactic peace. Over time, the regime grew corrupt.
Ready for blast off, Ranger?
Vile villains, the Space Rangers rose up in rebellion. What began as a coup d'etat transformed into a full-scale galactic war between countless factions.
Many formidable fiends.
Fate of the universe.
Greetings, recruit. Here to exchange points.
Make us proud, Space Ranger!
Your actions will decide not only the outcome of this war, but the fate of the galaxy! Space Rangers, ho!
Not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more! Are you interested in joining the fray?
Let's go!
now.
I can still fight.
Leave it to me. Finish it.
Take the lead?
Enough.
Give us a holler when you want to throw down.
To learn more.
Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more.
Take in the splendor of our fabulous park.
Welcome to the Colosseum.
Together. Let me, you're up! My turn.
do it.
I got this.
Down.
Time to end.
Watch this.
My turn. Let's do this.
All done.
We're always looking for contenders.
Not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more.
Would you care to unwind with a good old-fashioned brawl?
Deal with that.
Let me, you're up.
My turn.
Nothing to worry about.
Yeah.
Let's finish this.
Not bad, but not my best.
Enjoy your stay at the Gold Saucer, Musclehead.
Are you interested in joining the fray?
Don't overdo it.
All set. It's on you.
I got this. Deal with that.
Let me handle it. Watch yourself.
Hang back. No, let's do this. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. See ya. Take that.
No
surprises there.
It's on you.
I got this. Good luck.
My turn.
We can do better.
Let's be smart. On it.
There.
do it.
You're up.
Taking over.
Pull off.
Give us a holler when you want to throw down.
Is spectating not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more!
Muscle in and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes!
To the Colosseum. We're always looking for contenders.
I want some protein powder.
Welcome to Couples Hour at Skywheel Square. Cuddle up with a partner in our cozy gondolas and see our golden paradise in a whole new light. Escape the crowds, share a private moment together, and experience dazzling sights and sounds. The memories you make here are sure to last a lifetime.
Fun, huh? What's going on?
I don't know.
Your attention, please! We are currently experiencing some minor technical difficulties. While our technicians are working hard to resolve this issue, for your safety, we ask that you follow all staff instructions.
Over here, folks. Our friendly cast members will show you the way.
Thank you so much for understanding, and have a wonderful day.
Cloud, we've got trouble!
Is that a cat?
What is it?
Get to the Colosseum, on the double! Because between you and me, there's been a wee shooting in the lobby over there. And the word around the saucer is that a man with a gun for an arm was the perpetrator. I'll round up your pals for you, all right? Now get going. There's not a moment to lose.
This has to be a mistake.
Let's go find out.
All squares are closed. Designated area.
We ask that all park guests follow instructions.
The entrance is heavily congested.
Please move swiftly and calmly to the designated square at this time.
We strongly encourage you to make use of the...
We need to go to the Colosseum right away!
All squares are closed. Please proceed to the designated area.
I'm sorry, sir, but only authorized personnel are allowed past here.
Ring, ring.
Excuse me. Copy that, sir. Apologies for the delay. Please. God, what kind of monster? That shit's gonna haunt me. God, what kind of monster?
Found a place to transport the bodies?
Give me a sit rector once you take it. Give me a sit rep on the other squares.
Report back to the director once you've taken witness statements.
I need you to step back.
Give me a sit rep on the other squares.
It's like I told you, someone went in a rampage, and now...
I'll take it from here.
I am Dio. As park director, it's my pleasure to welcome you to this, our gilded paradise. We meet again, young man. If you'd like to go another round, I'm always game.
Seriously?
A director from head office was attending a Colosseum match earlier when their security detail was gunned down. Both guests and staff were caught in the crossfire.
That's terrible.
The assailant took care to knock out the cameras. And so we have no image of their face. But according to eyewitness reports, it was a man with a gun grafted to one arm. And that's when it hit me. I knew this man. He was one of several fugitives we were warned to be on the lookout for. Nigh as tall and muscular as I, yet brash and brazen, with an ever-present scowl that smolders behind his sunglasses and a gun for an arm. Tell me, does that sound like anyone you might know?
Now wait a minute. Barrett might have a temper, but he'd never do this.
Though I'd like nothing more than to believe you. This tells a very different tale.
No, we...
Listen, this couldn't have been Barrett.
And what makes you say that?
The cameras. It's not his style to avoid the limelight. If he really did kill all these people, he would have had a damn good reason. One that he'd want the world to know about. He'd have made sure you had the footage. Trust me.
Well, you do not want for loyalty, which is a quality close to my heart. But this is a serious matter. Mere character statements will not suffice. I'll tell you what. Find me the true perpetrator, and I will declare your friend innocent. You have 24 hours, after which you will all be deemed complicit, clapped in chains, and delivered to Shinra. Insurance. In the event you decide to make a break for it.
We won't need to.
Good. Now go, before the Turks beat you to the punch.
Wait, the Turks are here?
Competition's good for the soul. Our culprit awaits below, my scrappy friends. In the name of justice, go forth!
If you'd care to follow me, I will be your faithful guide. And the elevator is that way. This way, folks. Quick. As you like.
Find me who did this. I'll make sure they rue the day they besmirched my golden paradise. I believe time is of the essence. Find me who did. I'll make sure they rue the day they besmirched my golden paradise.
place we're headed is called the Dust Bowl, and it is nasty. Once upon a time, it was where the Gold Saucer employees used to live. But when hordes of fiends started appearing, the staff relocated up top, where it was safe. The building's vacant. All sorts of lowlives, ruffians, and ne'er-do-wells swooped in to stake their claim. Ah, the place it could have been. Tears me up inside.
So, basically another wall market.
Ha! A paradise compared to this cesspool. Set one foot inside and it's farewell freedom, so long dignity. I mean, why else do you think they started calling it Corel Prison? Except that prison's got no bars, no rules. Mugging, maiming, murdering, it's all on the table. In summary, prepare yourselves for one seriously cold reception.
This is our stop.
Nobody home?
Oh, they're home, all right. Stay sharp. Shit.
And shine!
Huh?
Top of the morning to ya! Well, now, wouldn't try that if I was you. All right, follow me. Off we go! You just wait right there. Hey, boss! Your guests are here!
To welcome you to my desert oasis, Cloud.
Welcome.
Cloud, right? Merc for hire?
Got it in one, boss man.
But which one of you is it? Is it you? Mm-hmm. You? Maybe you? Mm-hmm. Or is it the pooch? I'm just messing with you. That there is our man.
I don't think we've met.
Of course we haven't met. You got brain damage?
Dumbass.
I'm not the type of player folks tend to forget.
Just look at it.
Now, you may not know me, but I know you. And why do you think that is, Mr. Mercenary? Mm-hmm. I'll tell you why. Because it's my business to know.
Yeah.
And what kind of businessman would I be if I didn't have the scoop on the man who brought down Donnie C?
Yeah.
Let me just say, bravo.
It.
Well done.
We're looking for someone.
Hey there, hi there, ho there. No need to explain. Intel's my bread and butter. Really gotta tell you twice? Uptown secrets always trickle down. Which is why I'm ever so certain that you'll be useful.
What do you want?
So, the son of a bitch with a gun for an arm? I got him under lock and key, out in the middle of the woods. Now, I'm a generous guy, so I'd be happy to tell you where to find him. But only if I get a little something from you first, understand? That little something being a shitload of money. I want stacks of it, heaps of it, mountains of it! I mean, did you hear what he did? Your buddy shot Shinra troopers in broad frickin' daylight! So I ain't about to give him up for free. You think my prison runs on good deeds? No, sir! It runs on guilt! So much so goddamn guilt! So yeah, guilt. That's what I want. And relax, I know you don't have it on you, but I got an idea on how you can scrape some together. I'm entering you and one lucky chocobo in the races, and you are gonna win. On that note, until you bring home the bacon, I'ma hold on to your piggies.
Help us out, pal!
Hey, chill out, kiddo. We'll take excellent care of you. Unless you fail to deliver, in which case, well, let's just say, there are plenty of other ways to raise the funds on Quad. Can put a price on anything. Rick. That's Gus to you. Got that, jockey boy? As for all those pesky race details, talk to Garth here.
I got you, boss man.
Don't let me down, huh? Yeah. Later.
All right, Mr. Merc, let's go meet your bird. Better stick close, you hear?
Hey, Creepazoid! What are you planning on doing with us? Suppose I could always ninja myself out of here.
Your place is out here.
Well, this is a fine state of affairs. You will get us out of here, won't you, Cloud?
Locked in a cage yet again.
You don't need to worry about us. We can handle ourselves. Good luck. We're rooting for you. I just hope Barret's safe out there. Be careful, okay?
Hey, Creepazoids! What are you planning on doing with us? Suppose I could always ninja myself out here.
I wish Barret treated me half as good as he does his vultures.
No need to worry about us. We can handle ourselves. Good luck. We're rooting for you.
Locked in a cage yet again.
Don't you go messing up the place.
Hey, you know we still got your friends, right? Stick!
Let's burst out of the shore.